Welcome to part 2 of my DIY CNC router build. In the previous video, I showed you how I put the whole frame together. If you haven't seen the build frame in part 1, you can click the link in the description below. In this video, I will go through the building of the X, Y, and Z axis of the CNC router.
I'm gonna go get some more.